Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Remix OS is a killer Android variant that brings a sleek desktop style interface to Android. Now you can install it on any USB stick and try it out on your computer. In this video, I'll be showing you how to install Remix OS for a true Android experience on PC or a laptop using USB flash drive. So let's get started. By default, Remix OS runs on a USB stick. You can use it either in guest mode, which will start fresh on a new desktop every time you run it, or resident mode, which will save all your apps and files on the USB stick, so you can resume your session later on any computer. To create your Remix OS USB stick, here is what you will need. First, Remix OS for PC package. You can download the installer package for Remix OS from this website. You can find the direct website in the show notes below. The package is just about 700 MB. Download it to run Remix OS on PC. Second, an 8GB plus pendrive. Remix OS requires a minimum of 8GB of free storage to install and run. If you plan to use resident mode to keep your desktop persistent, you will obviously want more. On the website, GD mentioned all the minimum requirements for better experience. Here I'm using SanDisk 16GB 2.0 pendrive. Let's see how it performs. Lastly, any Windows or Mac PC. Remix OS is an x86 variant of Android, and as such, it only runs on computers with Intel and AMD processors. ARM-based computers such as many Chromebooks and older Macs will not work. Most computers these days have the ability to boot from USB, but check your BIOS or model to make sure it supports. Now let's move forward to create your Remix OS USB stick. First, you will need to create the bootable USB stick that Remix OS will live on. Once you have downloaded the Remix OS installation files, follow these steps. Connect your USB stick to the PC and then do a format in FAT32 format. Make sure to backup all the files before hitting format. Now extract the zip file of Remix OS package and then find ISO file. Now open the Remix OS USB tool and next to ISO click the browse button and choose the Remix OS ISO file. Next to USB disk, choose the drive letter associated with the USB stick you plugged in. Click on OK. The installer will begin creating your Remix OS USB stick immediately. This process will take a few minutes. Once it is done, press the Reboot Now button and select USB boot option in the system BIOS settings. Normally, Escape, F2, F8, F12 and Delete keys will get you into BIOS settings where you can change the boot priority. As we briefly mentioned above, you will have two options when you first boot into Remix OS. Here is how they work. Guest Mode. This allows you to preview how Remix OS works. Any apps you install, settings you change, or files you download will be erased as soon as you turn off your computer. Resident Mode. This will treat your USB stick like a portable computer. Any settings will be remembered no matter which computer you plug it into. Apps you install and files you download will be written to the USB stick. This means the bigger your USB stick is, the more space you will have to install things. To my testing, Resident Mode will take more time to initiate when you boot it up. Keep in mind that even though Remix OS adds a lot of software on top of Android to make it more mouse and keyboard friendly, most of the apps are still designed for a touch interface. They may not work very well no matter what Remix OS does. Android apps work pretty well with a traditional interface, but you should still expect some bumps along the road. That's it. If you have any queries, do comment below or contact me directly on Twitter. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more follow-up videos and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thanks.